Thank you. Thank you. Asherah, the goddess of order, has awakened. Her righteous fury has turned nearly all of the warring soldiers to stone. Yune, the goddess of chaos, has also awakened. Freed from Liran's medallion, she counsels Ike and his companions to split into three groups and make for the Tower of Guidance. Micaiah is joined by her constant companion, Soth. General Skrimir also accompanies her, along with Nasala and Princess Leanne. Apostle Sonaki rounds out the group, traveling with her chief bodyguard, Sigrun, and others. Micaiah's company decides on a southern route and sets out for Benyamin. Save for the sounds of the local wildlife, their path is eerily silent and empty. It's as though they have stepped into a vast and desolate monument to the war.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.